Remember that in high school?
Yes, I do.
That was crazy.
Wow. So this is the shop, huh?
Yep.
I mean, are you sure you're okay with me dropping you off here? I mean, I could take you home. That does seem a little more appropriate.
Well, let's just say I was glad you were perusing the neighborhood, because who would think my car would break down the same time as my cell phone? It's crazy.
It can happen. It can happen. But you sure you're okay with me leaving you here?
Yeah. I'm just going to use the landline and call Roger to come get me.
Okay, I get it. I get it. He doesn't like me, does he?
Well, let's just say you're not his favorite person. I made the mistake of telling him that we used to date, and now he thinks we're gonna have feelings for each other again.
Well, if he knows you like I know you, he doesn't have anything to worry about, Michelle. You wouldn't do nothing like that.
Well, I wish you'd tell Roger that. I mean, sometimes it feels like we don't even know each other.
How long you two been dating?
Oh, about 5 years.
Whoa, 5 years, wow.
Wow, what?
I mean, 5 years, that's just a long time. I mean, you and I wouldn't have lasted that long.
Well, that's a thing to say.
No. I'm not saying it like that. I'm not saying it like that. I'm just saying we wouldn't have lasted that long because by then, you'd have been my wife.
Stop playing. You're just saying that.
No. I'm telling you, I'm not saying it. Look, I've always recognized that trait in you, Michelle. I mean, not a lot of women have that. I mean, there's a lot of good-looking women, but they're not good for you.
Well, that's funny you say that now that another man has me. Yeah, so where were those words at when, you know, you and I were dating?
They were there. I was just too young to express it. You know, I didn't know how to express it. I mean, the truth is, when you and I separated, I've always tried to mimic what we had. So much that I married the wrong person.
Really?
Yeah, I was a fool for trying to keep that relationship going. But I did, and what should have been a happily ever after ended up being me in a depression.
So what happened, Reggie?
Well, what happened was I came home to an empty house and a note. The next time her and I had any conversation, it was in the form of a divorce. I mean, she left me for another guy, I mean, with no explanation.
Can I ask you a question? How do you know when you're with the wrong person?
Same way you know when you're with the right person. You just know it.